Hey there, this is Sam from Frozen Plain. In this video I'm going to give you a very brief overview as to what Lost Reveries is, and then I'm going to demonstrate some of its sounds. So Lost Reveries is a sample-based synthesizer for creating ambient drone sounds. It's powered by our engine called Mirage, which is included for free in the installer, and it will be set up for you. When you first open Mirage in your door, you will be presented with this page here, and you will be able to select the library Lost Reveries from here. Now, Lost Reveries is made up from 32 oscillators, and each of these oscillators is a sustained ambient tone. So right now I have one of these oscillators loaded up in this first layer. It's called Mid Scattered World, and it sounds like this. And you'll find various different oscillators here that have you get the picture here. So each of these layers has various controls, and for ambient music we're going to want to pull that attack way up. That's more like it. We also have controls for filter. We have an LFO. We have EQ and some MIDI controls. Now, of course, you can load oscillators into three of these layers, and a good way to find some different blends is to use this randomize button up here, which, as you can see, says it loads a random instrument for each of the three layers. So let's press that and let's make sure we've got nice attacks. So you can see it's very easy to create unique ambient tones. Now, after the layers panel here, we have the effects panel. And here we have 10 different effects that are applied to all of the layers combined. And for ambient music, you'll probably be finding that the reverb algorithm here is going to be very useful. If you've got multiple of these effects loaded, you can rearrange them by clicking on the name and dragging it. So let's just see what this sounds like with a load of reverb. Next, I'd like to show you the preset browser. Now, the preset browser is opened by clicking up here on the preset name. And from here, you'll be able to see the four different categories of presets that come with Lost Reveries. There's 80 in total, and you'll find pads, plucked, rhythmic movements, and textures. Again, we have some options here for randomly loading a preset. You can click the randomize button up here. And you can also find a similar control from the main panel here. Right, so I'm going to leave you with a demonstration of just some of these presets now. So I'll stop talking and I'll see you next time. Thank you.
Ah!